Intrapreneurs need to be able to come up with fresh and innovative ideas that can help their organization succeed. They should be comfortable with taking risks and exploring new possibilities. There are many ways to become more creative and innovative. Here are three strategies that you can try. 1. Practice brainstorming. Brainstorming is a technique for generating new ideas by listing as many possibilities as you can without judgment. This can be done alone, but better and more results come from doing so in a small group or team for diversity in ideas. Set aside time to brainstorm ideas regularly, and try to generate as many ideas as possible, even if they seem unrealistic. 2. Seek out new experiences. Try new things, explore different places, and expose yourself to new ideas and perspectives. This can help you develop a more diverse set of experiences that you can draw upon when generating new ideas. Consider volunteering for different nonprofit organizations for the diverse experiences. 3. Take breaks. It's important to give your mind a break and allow your subconscious to process information. Take breaks throughout the day and do something that you enjoy, such as going for a walk or practicing mindfulness. It's difficult to be creative and innovative when you are stressed out and/or lack enough sleep.